Did your heart doctor prescribe medicines for you to take every day? Do you wonder why you need to take these medicines? Do you struggle with side effects from the medicines you are taking? You are not alone. Talk to your pharmacist or doctor about how you are feeling. They can help you manage the side effects. Research says that taking your heart medicines regularly, as prescribed, will help prevent your heart disease from getting worse and decrease the chance you will have another heart event. This weekly challenge will coach you through understanding your heart medicines and why it's important to take them regularly as prescribed by your doctor. There are five common heart medicines that you should know about. Antiplatelets, beta blockers, cholesterol-lowering agents, ACE inhibitors, and nitrates. Antiplatelet agents include medicines like aspirin. This type of medicine prevents blood clots. If you stop taking this medicine too soon after your heart event, you have a high chance of having a heart attack. Beta blockers have lots of names, but you can recognize them as beta blockers because they end in lol. Metoprolol is a common type. This medicine lowers blood pressure and slows down your heart rate. Taking beta blockers will greatly reduce your chance of dying suddenly after a heart attack. Cholesterol-lowering agents are a group of medicines with names that end in statin. For example, rosuvastatin. This medicine changes how much cholesterol is made by your liver. Taking it greatly reduces your chance of heart attack, stroke, and even death. ACE inhibitors are the medicines that end in pril. For example, ramipril. This medicine opens up your blood vessels to lower blood pressure and improves the amount of blood your heart pumps. Lastly, there are nitrates. They are often referred to as nitro or nitroglycerin. This medicine opens up your blood vessels to allow blood and oxygen to flow more easily to your heart muscle. This relieves angina symptoms like chest pain. You can learn more about these and other heart medicines by going to cardiaccollege.ca. Many people are prescribed heart medicines while they are still in the hospital. You may not remember what the doctor told you about taking these medicines. If you feel that way, make an appointment with your pharmacist or doctor to review your prescriptions one by one. Ask your doctor or pharmacist about possible side effects of your medicines. You can also discuss the amount of each medicine that you take. Make sure you are prescribed the right dose for you. Your doctor will tell you which medicines you need to take for a short period of time and which ones you will need to take for the rest of your life. Some people stop taking their medicines without talking to their doctor. If you stop taking your heart medicine suddenly, you may put your heart health and life in danger. Know that taking your heart medicines today can improve your health and quality of life tomorrow and in the future. Talk to your doctor or pharmacist before you stop taking any of your heart medicines. If you feel unwell, it may be due to your medicines or it may be from something else. Give your doctor and pharmacist the chance to help find a solution. Make an action plan to get started with small changes and progress from there. If you plan to make a change with your medicines, start by making an appointment with your pharmacist or doctor to understand what medicines you are taking and why. Remember, a small change to take your medicines regularly as prescribed is a big step closer to better health.